And he was the 22nd person from UW La Crosse to drown in the river, and the cops weren't much into investigating him. I investigated him.
That is weird, though.
And I got Freedom Highway stuck in my head.